The language of nullifying the chametz must be understood. You are stating that you're making all of the chametz like dirt. And therefore, if you don't understand Aramaic, you should read it in Hebrew. If you don't understand Hebrew, you should read it in English. But you must understand when you declare that the chametz is considered as dirt and it's not yours. Baruch Adonai le'olam. Amen ve'amen.